Hi everyone, it's Carl here. Today I do a movie review of the 1998 movie South by 2. And this is about Chucky D. Cordell, aka Charles Lee Ray. And he sets out to get the boy that destroyed him. And let's say this is. I like this about the same as the first one. Only thing I say like better than this first one is the first one is that he got killed in a more creative way in the ending. And in this movie he's like the boy is living with a foster family after what happened in first South by 2 movie, and yeah, definitely great movie. Like the chemistry between Andy and his step family, like especially his step family, like sister, I think they did good chemistry together. But yeah. So yeah, definitely another 10 out of 10 first movie. So let me think, would you watch the movie? Yes or no? And if you have any other movie suggestions, let me know. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more movie reviews and have a good one. And take care. Bye now.